So I grew up dancing. I've been dancing since I was 3 years old. So when I graduated high school, I knew I wanted to still be involved in dance in some capacity. So I did some research about the dance division at Purdue, and I started taking a class first semester freshman year, and I absolutely loved it. So then from that, I joined the contemporary dance company, which I've done all 4 semesters I've been at Purdue. And this year, I started to be involved in the X-Works series, which is a student-run a concert, which has been so much fun too. I have a whole new mindset coming into class, knowing being in the classes I'm in, and also taking care of my body too. In the past, I've been bad about like dancing with injuries, and now I have a new appreciation for taking that seriously and actually listening to my body and knowing when I need to stop dancing, when I need to take a break, when I need to stretch. In kinesiology, like all about how your body moves and the biomechanics behind it, and I, my whole life being a dancer, I've been so interested in how the body works and moves, and so I knew in my future career I wanted to do something relating to that, so kinesiology seemed like the perfect fit. I'm not exactly sure what I want to do with it yet, either physical therapy or athletic training, but I love helping others, and I love helping people be able to like live their lives to their fullest extent, so to be able to help people do that one day would be really cool.